Director to Mickey O's Absolute Drain Service. We're at 739 Plumas Street, going down to the clean out in the basement. I'm going to go ahead and take a look at it, see what this pipe looks like. Well, this is 4-inch cast iron. We're just about to go out of the building. A little channeled out. Doesn't hold any water though, so that's a good sign. Looks like someone made a repair. This is changing to SDR 35. Looks like the city came out connected to this pipe and they were redoing a bunch of the city connections in this area. So I'm going to go ahead and pull back and just make sure that we didn't miss anything. Overall, so far this pipe looks pretty good. Has a little bit of a rough bottom to it. Shouldn't really cause any issues. It does drain out, so that is a good sign.